So when it comes to hiring an employee versus a contractor, you should keep in mind that a contractor usually comes in with the skills that you're looking for, and you do not need to pay any benefits. However, an employee is someone you would need to generally provide more training and usually there for a longer period of time, but you would need to pay all the benefits. So this decision is based on the situation the company is at.